Ice skating outdoors, but we're talking about something entirely different now, right, Kim?
That's right. We're talking about making dreams come true and making sure you are fit to enjoy them. We have the Disney on Ice 100 Years of Magic coming to the Enterprise Center. Here we have one of the performers, Marcus Mimaitis. We're going to start with Ani Kahane, performer, Disney on Ice. So, I mean, I can see that this is a lot of fun, a lot of people, like, they kind of know the stories because they see their favorite Disney princess or their favorite Disney hero. But you get to see them on ice. So how fit do you have to be in order to get through this show, Ani?
Oh, well, we definitely do a bunch of warm-ups to help us get warmed up for each show. And we're here today to just show you a little bit about those.
And another thing is, I mean, you guys are out there for hours. This is not like a Disney animation where somebody is drawing things and then that character can take a rest. No, you guys are going for at least an hour and a half. What kind of fitness does that take for you?
A lot of endurance, stamina, strength, flexibility. There's a lot of work that goes on the ice, but maybe even more work off the ice to help us maintain what's happening on the ice.
I was wondering about that. First, tell me a little bit more about your character.
Well, I'm a part of the ensemble, so you can find me throughout the show, Mickey's Marching Band. I'm a citizen of Arendelle in the Frozen segment, and I'm a soldier to help Mulan defeat the Huns.
All right, and what about you, Annie?
I'm as well as an ensemble performer, and I get to be a Can-Can doll from Pinocchio, and one of the turtles from Finding Dory, and I'm a bride in the Mulan segment as well.
See, we're gonna be looking out for you like, I found her! I found her, she's right there!
Yeah.
Okay, so what's the first exercise that you all wanna show me to get me in shape, skating shape?
Well, we like to do some cardio first to get the blood moving and heart going, so we'll just start with some simple jumping jacks.
All right.
10 reps.
Some jumping jacks. I can do this, I got these. I can't skate, but I got these.
Right.
You know, one of our reporters, Michelle Medeiros, tried to show me how to skate. It didn't go well.
Yeah. And going into that, we'll do some toe taps.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Jumping and getting our toes together. And then if you feel good, you can do double.
Okay, hold on.
Yep. Let's see it.
This helps with like quick twitch, muscle reactive while we're jumping and spinning on the ice. So we'd like to get that going.
And then
some jumping lunges to get our legs nice and warmed up.
Right. Yeah, lots
exploding
of explosive strength
there.
Here.
Uh-huh.
Yes.
Yep.
Feel that.
And then from here, we can do some simple, but also balancing landing positions.
Okay.
We'll jump up, land on one foot, try to hold your balance.
Yep.
All right, wish me luck. Show it to me one more time.
Jump up off 2 feet.
Jump up off 2 feet.
Land on one foot.
All right. Jump up.
Yeah.
Oh, I see. Hold on, I'm gonna try it one more time. Up and
stick the landing.
Okay.
Yeah. Perfect.
I have to ask you, what kind of upper body exercises do you have to do? Do you have to actually lift any of the dancers?
I personally do not, but a lot of the other guys in the show do. So a lot of shoulder strength and stability for lifting girls and doing acrobatics.
And what kind of exercises do they do for that? I imagine a ton of push-ups.
The shoulder presses, push-ups, a lot of band work, stability work.
Tricep work.
Yeah. Because that's not the time when you want your shoulder to give out.
No.
Correct.
Not at all, not at
Very
all.
Very sensitive areas.
Yeah.
So. And can you show us some stretches in order to help keep you all flexible? Because you're still dancers.
Yeah, one of the main ones is a quad stretch. That definitely is a good go-to all the time. You can just put
And
the
balance work.
And balance work
right here.
Yep, hitting 2-1.
I got this. What is wrong with me? Okay, looking at me,
in
your expert opinion, what do I need to work on in order to stay on this one foot?
Well, some people look at like a fixed point on the wall or something to help them to balance a little better.
There you go. I got it.
Perfect.
Everybody, we have Disney on Ice, 100 Years of Magic, coming to the Enterprise Center. It's going to be on the ice through February 3rd, 1401 Clark Avenue. Just get your tickets at Ticketmaster or EnterpriseCenter.com. Make sure you maintain your balance and your dreams come true here on the 9 a.m. show. We have a tasty preview of the wine and macaroon event at Defiance Ridge Vineyards.